Farming leaders say they want the UK government to ensure any trade deal with Australia and New Zealand supports Scottish agriculture's existing standards. The move follows reports that there are divisions among ministers on what concessions to offer to gain a trade deal. Sheep farmers worry that if Australia and New Zealand are given tariff-free access to UK markets, they could be at a disadvantage.